दिस वुड बी द क्लासिकल केस ऑफ डबल पुट बैक डबल पुल बैक एंड वी कैन सी हियर दैट द बिटकॉइन एंड यूएसडी दिस इज द मार्केट इज इन द डाउन ट्रेंड कंटिन्यूसली डाउन ट्रेंड सो इट केम डाउन अप टू हियर देन इट इज देर वॉज अ स्मॉल पुल बैक एंड देन इट इज अगेन डाउन हियर सो वी कैन बट द डिस्टेंस इट ट्रेवल्ड हियर इट लेसर दैन द डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड हियर सो द मोमेंटम इज लूजिंग एंड वी विल सी दैट हाउ इट इज गोइंग टू गो डाउन इफ इट हैज टू ओके तो द लेट मी एनालाइज इट इन टू 15 मिनट्स चार्ट वी कैन सी द ब्रीचेस हियर नाउ द मार्केट इज कमिंग डाउन एंड इट केम अप टू हियर एंड दिस इज द लेटेस्ट ब्रीच एंड द मार्केट इज पुल बैक सम 30% एंड देन अगेन इट वेंट डाउन बट इट डिड नॉट मेक लोअर लो एंड इट जस्ट रिट्रेस अप टू ऑलमोस्ट अप टू 80-90%. So, what we can think of it that there are two scenario. Always there are two scenario in the market, whether market will go up or go down, that depends upon your analysis. So, first we can see that this is a V formation. Here the market, though this trend has not been slowed, and it made a V formation, and now it is its test, which is not reaching below to this V formation, and it is retracing. So it might happen that if this is V formation, then it will form a higher low, and then it will went up to here. Then we will see here what is happening there. And second is that since this is in 15 minutes we are looking, so we can see that this is a two pullback system where market when the momentum is slow, then the market can spend some time so that all buyers are exhausted and the market can then resume. So here we can see that the market was breached from here and the market came down making lower low. Now here the first pullback started, and this is very precise first pullback, but this first pullback was very fast and very shallow. Now the second pullback started, and it started at very speed. See these candles. So these are the speed of the retracement. So obviously this will take longer time. So the market then again the second pullback is just happening, and we would have shorted here because the second pullback was second pullback had finished there, but since the candle was very strong, so it might take some longer time. Now it took some longer time, and then here the second pullback finished. We should have shorted here, and we should have ideally speaking the we should have put our stop loss here, but probably we would have put our stop loss here, and definitely it would have been hit. But what happened here? See, the market stopped out, and then it went at very speed and reached to this point. Now, but since it happened at very speed, and here the candles were very huge with the increased volume, so it did not make a lower low. So what we are going to see that this is the first pullback. Now this is the second pullback. And now if it is making like this way, it has gone up to here, and if it did not if it could not, it cannot make higher high, and it retraces and then spend some time here, then we would short here and the market will go down, and this time it will make lower low. That means it will breach this point. So if this this whole setup is for the second pullback, but here is some confusion. Like, first thing is that this length, this travel distance is very very less than the travel distance of the earlier push down. This one. Okay, and secondly. There is a confusion that the market. Secondly, the market, though it went down very further, but without exhausting this trend, and it made a V formation. And then this V formation, so we should have some test, and this is considered to be the first test of this V formation. And now the second test has started. Now it is under second test, so we can have the second test, and we can also buy here. And now market, if moved further, we can close our trade here. And if it goes on and goes on, then we can close trade here, because we do not know that it will it cross this top resistance. So my bet is that this is my first pullback, and now I am looking for second pullback, and second pullback is also finished. And after the second pullback, this is the bounce. So I am gonna short from here when the trend become like this, then I will short here and with stop loss here. Let's see. So finally I told ki market will go down, and here was the pullback, and I anticipated that pullback will be something like this, and then market will go down and make lower low. But what happened here exactly? The market moved up, and then market crashed down here, and just it stayed below this resistance line, and there was a congestion. So we could have taken entry here with stop loss somewhere here, and our target was this much. So it is around if we had taken this trade from here and just, so it was around 7, risk to reward ratio was 7, and I told that it will make a lower low, and the market in fact made a lower low. So had we stayed in the trade, it would have been more than $1,000 we would have earned it. So around 11 12 risk to reward. So this is how the technical analysis works, and this was sure shot, and with the probability of this trade going up to here was more than, we can say, 70% to 80%. So thanks.